just arrived at the Apollo Theater in Manchester. It's my first night opening for Bianca Del Rio on the Blame It On Bianca Del Rio show. And oh, look, Sherry Vine dressing room. This is the real deal, you guys. I even have my own dressing room, and I'll show you more later. Sold out, of course, and so excited. My first time in Newcastle. We have a day off, so gonna run around today and then the show tomorrow here. Lady June, what are we crossing right now?
The Queen Elizabeth II Memorial Bridge. Built in her honor. A reigning monarch.
Lovely.
QE2. Queen Liz to friends. Elizabeth, if you know her really well.
This is my dressing room in Brighton. I love it because, well, there's no air conditioning, but we got some fans and it's actually quite cool. Some snacks that I'm avoiding. Here, I'm avoiding the mirrors also because she's not a dress. Not pretty. Okay.
Yay. If so, how did you overcome it? Pills, bitch, pills! Not even the doctor didn't even prescribe them. I just went to Mexico and got a donkey full of pills and just took them. And look how happy I am. Ha ha ha!
Honey, we are in London playing at the Apollo. 3,300 people sold out. Cannot. Guys, this is a wet dream. Don't run away, Adam. Where are we?
Hammersmith. The event in Apollo, it's called.
And it's fucking big. 3,300 sold out. Can't wait to see it all full of people here screaming for me. I mean, Bianca. It's amazing. So exciting. Okay, this is walking into the O. And oh, there's Nathan. Hey, Nathan.
Hi.
And there, look, a Sherry Vine sign with a logo saying, come to my dressing room. It's up the stairs. There she is. This way to free blowjobs. Come in. Oh, another door. Please come in. It's air conditioned, which is very rare in Europe. And hey, welcome to the Sherry Vine cocksucking room.
I blew you. You didn't think of that, did you, Jackie?
Aww. Thank you, London, so much.
I must say, Brighton is just adorable. It's so cute here, Lady June.
Yes.
Brighton.
It's fine.
Life is good, sounds good. We gotta be careful with our shoes that we don't bust our ass. But yeah, this works for me.
Brighton.
Okay.
This is massive.
Oh, good. Okay, yeah, yeah.
Theater.
We got straight girls to stop. We must swirl around the tip.
We thank you tonight, Brighton!
Beyonce tonight, I want to ask you, is Sherry Vaughn's asshole cleaner than her toes?
Inside, on stage, before the show in Birmingham at the Symphony Hall. That's an organ. This place is massive and sold out. It's crazy. I'm singing dirty, filthy songs in this classy joint. This is Birmingham, still taking a walk along the canal. Super beautiful, pretty over here. It's really cute.
Thank you, Birmingham, for being great!
Got to Cardiff, Wales, my first time here. Super cute and lovely. I can't wait to explore
that.
It's the outside of Cardiff Castle. And I'll go inside in one moment. Cardiff Castle. Super cool, super old. It's the lovely hotel that we can't check into yet because we just flew in from Cardiff to Belfast and it's too early to check in. And how do you feel about that, Lady June?
She's too tired.
Lady June, happy Belfast Pride. Yeah.
Come on!
A little old Aerosmith for gay pride, Belfast.
Yee-haw!
Hey, kids. Oh, Lady June's done.
She's done. She's taking it off slowly.
Oh, dear.
She's having a horrible time.
Here's Jamie. Count in the big. Oh, my God. You rarely get to see this. Bianca Del Rio stealing some. Where are you going that somewhere, bitch?
What?
Where are you going? I'm not seriously.
None of your business. Stop filming.
Sofa or